Hello, welcome back. Fit Design here, Caffeinated Gaming. Just wanted to come back and have a little bit of fun. Played some Blood Bowl last night. Me and our friends started a private league, did a little 1v1 action. I've been seeing a lot of this game lately, and picked up a copy of Blood Bowl not too long ago. I've been playing a little bit. I never played a tabletop game, and I've only played a handful of games. We decided to try it out last night. He is very good at tabletop turn-based strategy and kicked my ass. So I just wanted to go ahead and have a little fun with the system and maybe make a little highlights for y'all showing my fails of the day. It was not pretty. Some of it was my fault, some of it wasn't. So without further ado, probably some of my top 10 most interesting and downright terrible plays of this game. Number 10, let's start off with introduction. I'll just keep like this. So even though I'm Chaos Dwarves, I still am playing Dwarves, which means I need to be influenced by booze. So my team is going to include Tequila Worm, because he's green and little and he obviously couldn't just be a bottle of mezcal. Got Hangover 4, because 1 and 2 are taken and I'm sure 3 will be soon. Phil Hines, Ketchup Inspector, blatantly ripped off of Cox and Crendor in the morning, but I don't care, the guy sounds like a fun character. Got Shift Aced. No, it's Shift Ace. You have to reread it, trust me. The Green Goose, because he's not gray. And then for my dwarf line, I got Mr. Yager. I got Yager Mr. Well, you mispronounce the name, you get what I'm going for. Ice and Hendrix. That one might be one you guys don't get. I'm a fan of gin and tonic, and one of my favorite gins is Hendrix, so therefore, there we go. Got Captain Kraken. Yeah, we got two Groms there. Got Glenn Levitt. And the always cheerful Beardweiser. And then my team captain over there back in the backfield was the Quadrupel, because, yeah, I guess he's Belgian. So that's my team. I heard naming your teammates helps. I must not have named them very well. The God of Dice Nuffle didn't appreciate my naming. Number 9, the Fail Cage. This is the first drive of the game. I had just ganged up and taken down the ogre. I was real proud of myself, and I'm pushing forward, ready to set up my drive. Quadrupel started with the ball thanks to a really bad kick, and he got to just grab it, pick it up, and there we go. And I'm making a cage. My opponent here, Sylvester, was actually warning me about not setting up a cage badly. For anyone actually interested in playing the game well, apparently the easiest way to set up a cage is to do an X around your character. Not this. I actually forgot I was going to move the dwarf forward and didn't walk in. We're about to see what happens when you make a bad cage on this coming turn. I'm going to speed it up and show. Alright, and here we go. You can see my piss poor cage has led to my quad being surrounded and also not having anywhere to go. Just completely out of position. All of my dwarves are down. There's actually more to it than that. You can see it's been a couple of turns, so. And there we go. That's what happens when you make a bad cage. You lose the ball. Not only that, I'm going to have to punt to him the second half. So make sure you know how to make a cage. And make sure you know how to push with one. Otherwise, that happens. Number 8, the refs. Just sit back and listen. Oh, come on, ref. Yeah, I was more kind of protecting him a little bit and setting up a foul. Seeing if I can keep that fat ass down for a bit. Since I put so much resources into knocking him down, I wanted to keep him there.
Yep, there's nothing wrong with that.
Of course, you paid off the ref, so they made that call against me. It was perfectly legit. For anyone that does not know, basically what happens with a foul is you roll two dice. If you roll doubles, the ref calls you out on it. I got it right off the bat and lost one of my chaos blockers, so I'm one dwarf down thanks to the... I know he paid off that ref. Number 7, the Quadrupel almost got himself demoted to the Tripel. Oh, thank goodness for rerolls. And only that, this one actually is not a fail play. This one's actually a positive play. Let's see what happens when he knocks over this piece of shit. Yep, that's right. Right in the teeth. Sit down, son. Finally, the dice go in my favor for one play. Number 6, Nuffle giveth, Nuffle taketh away. Don't tempt fate. I got greedy there. I'm like, no, I'm knocking your ass down. Nope. I wasted a reroll to just do a push. What a dick move.
You can start rolling.
Number five. This is what I'm going to leave a guy on the sideline. Oh, he's dead. And guess what I didn't pick? I didn't select that he didn't die. And the fans wanted to carry off his corpse in honor. Actually, they just wanted his autograph and they were pissed that he died. But there goes got shit-faced. I guess he got shit-faced. Number four, the beginning of the second half, decided to make a sacrifice in Nuffle. I'm going to let the ogre have his choice of hobgoblins. That's right, the hobgoblins have become my linemen, just because at this point, I'm down two dwarves and things are not looking so good. Figure maybe use them to try to do some attacking and whatnot, but
I don't know.
Really, it was just at this point I was angry. I'm like, you know what, Phil Hines and your hobgoblin team, you're screwed. I'll explain more why Phil Hines is in trouble later, but yeah, new half and same results. Look at this, number three, a dwarf broke a tackle. Ha. Must have been some beer in that human. Even got a tackle of his own. Who says dwarves can't dodge? Number two, quadrupel sucks.
Not on three dice.
Three dice, I got
You've
a push.
Gotta be kidding me.
Three dice reroll, I got a both down.
You know what? We're both going down.
That's right. Fuck you, human. We're both taking a dive. Quadrupel might have been drunk, but he brought you with him. Which brings us to the sacking of Phil Hines. Never send a hobgoblin to do a dwarf's job. Phil Hines here, my replacement. I have 12-man team, but one of my dwarves got tossed early. Dwarf tossing.
Oh, you've got no...
Look at this. Phil Hines, 2-die roll.
What?
Reroll. First play of that turn. My entire turn is over, and Phil Hines is down.
Oh, close, but...
And he's also stunned, so he's out for one turn.
I saw a little yellow bell at first.
Oh, no, he was stunned. The jerk, the first play of the turn, 2 dice, reroll, 4 dice. What's that, 1 and 6 on each? So 1 in 1,300 to do that? Phil Hines, you're fired. In fact, I think the ketchup inspector can get his own highlight reel, like this. Yep. Overall, though, I obviously lost Sevest, friend of mine, very, very good at miniatures games, very good at tactical games. I'm mediocre at ones I know, and I don't know Blood Bowl. But Phil Hines, you're fired. I should almost remake my team, actually. I lost value in this game. I'd probably be better off remaking in our league. We're just doing it for fun league, so in the end, it was less of a game and more of a human brainiacs show.
Hendrix was thrown out of the game. Maybe that's why he didn't suck.
You can see my MVP was actually the guy that got fouled out in the first couple of plays. So 5-0, Jesse Cox, I think I'm right up your alley. I think you can probably beat me, especially if I have Phil Hines on my team. I'm probably going to play again. Maybe I'll do another highlight reel when I play. Hopefully the next one won't be top 10 fails, but this one didn't go well. And I know most of it was my fault. Any true Blood Bowl players and fans will probably scream at me saying how much I sucked. I know I sucked. And towards the end of the game, I ignored the ball. I completely just said, screw it, we're not playing football. I'm playing Smack the Ogre. I was trying to kill Einstein over there, and it didn't work. In fact, I had my entire team on him at one point. All I did was manage to do was I stunned him. In the end, I had one guy dead. I had 2 injuries and 2 guys thrown off.
I was trying to get some from injuring you.
Yeah, that one didn't go well. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to more. Sorry about the lack of Path of Exile lately. I've just been distracted and having too much fun. If you have any comments, feel free to leave positive, negative, and yell at me all you want, because I sucked and I deserve it that game.